Another challenger. I hope you're more resilient than the last one.
By the gods! The statue came alive!
I am no statue, child. If you cannot comprehend what stands before you, how are you to entertain me?
I came here for another reason.
Oh, then tell me, little one, why are you here?
I've come to end you, and take your power.
Many before you have tried. All have failed.
I won't.
While it would amuse me to see you try, harming me will not give you what you seek. The only way to acquire the power I possess is to impress me with your mind.
Sounds simple enough.
If you are correct, I will surrender that which I guard. If you are wrong, I shall end you. As small as your thumb, I am light in the air. You may hear me before you see me, but trust that I'm there.
A hummingbird.
How clever you are. Never resting, never still. Moving silently from hill to hill. It does not walk, run, or trot. All is cool where it is not.
It's the sun.
Your perception is admirable. What is large yet never grows, has roots that cannot be seen, and is taller than trees.
A mountain.
How fascinating. You are an interesting one. Now, take what you have learned and touch the symbols that reflect your choices.
Ugh!